My name is Xiaojun. I work with Dave and Evergreen Cards. Before the project started, we just found actually some people, maybe because they're husband in their families because of sickness or something, cause the finance slipped to very bad situation. So actually we found many ladies in the villages, they can cut paper cut with scissors. So we started this project. Usually if the ladies want to come and work with us, they have to be trained, because actually in the villages they only knows how to cut paper cut with scissors, but we're going to train them to cut cards with knife. And so they have to come and study for about 4 days a week or a week training to learn how to use knife correctly, how to cut, how to practice their strength or their hands. So after the a week training, they actually still need to practice about 1 or 2 weeks to get their cutting skill even better before they start. Now we have about around 100 designs of the cards. We also have bookmarks and big pieces frame art. We also do the customer made cards for wedding, for organizations, for birthday, for like a company logo.
All the headcut cards, you can see here on the table. Those are 4-pack cards. Yeah, it has 4 different designs inside. And also the laminated bookmarks, Christmas cards, you can see. 10 cards in 1-pack.
We try to help them not only to earn some money, we also try to help them to grow like spiritually. I think now, because for the people, for the village ladies, most of them are not like high educated, but they can see from the acts of our managers, of our co-workers, they can see sometimes they will ask. And actually in the past we also supplied some like lessons to help them to like to help them to grow, like how to educate their children, how to like the spousal relationship, how to things like that. Sometimes we also see some songs like praising songs. So sometimes when they read the words, they will ask. They probably not make a decision, but sometimes they really like the what we act. You know, they do. Oh, I like the person acted like this. The people really like the people acted like this. They like, you know, this is very like they really prefer to get along with.